Anne and Chris from the Machinery and Equipment Unit. Today, I'd like to introduce the hydroponic container machine from us. This container is the 40 HQ container we use fixed with the different hydroponic system. This one is fixed with the rotating tower system. This is the handwheel. It's very easy to move the LED glowing lamp. And this one is controlling the rotating tower. It's very easy to operate. Move the tower flexibly. Yeah. Let's come into the container. You can see this rotating tower, which is made of the PE material, which is a food grade. And the LED green lamps, red and blue phase ratio. Yeah, this is the empty slipped floor board. We have the T-shaped water collection glass here. The most important is the container machine is the nutrient solution sections. This is the EC and the pH controlling system. And the work table. Welcome to our hydroponic container machine. If you have any queries about the container farm, we can provide the professional solutions for you. This section is fixed at the back of the container machine. There is a touch screen panel with a different language. Welcome to the machine. We can select the English language. You can see the seeding light, tall spring, seeding spring, tall rotating one, tall rotating two, and tall rotating three, sterilization tank inflow, air condition, ventilator, cooling system, and the tall water circulation one, and the tall water circulation two, tall water circulation three. Staging backward CO2 system, tank pump, air inlet. Next. This section is the EC and the pH controlling system.